Hey, Barrel Racer, are you curious why that traditional go-to shape method into the first barrel or lifting the inside rein isn't working and why your horses hate it so much? I burned through a lot of horses trying to understand why those popular methods didn't work and come up with a system that allowed my horse more free range of motion so they didn't fight my hands. Today, I love sharing what I've learned with riders like Jordan. She's one of my online students at Stall High. And right away, I could see as she came into this barrel that her angles were just going to be off and her horse was going to be defensive. I can see it right here because the horse has too much shape and his hips aren't in the best angle for a successful turn. This horse confirms what I was thinking as soon as she stops and you see him toss his nose in the air. The next thing I notice is that they're coming in too tight to this turn and they go a little long. That is in essence a full horse length. Whatever they do at a walk, they're gonna do at a run. So when you can detect the problem and solve it at a walk, it's always easier for a horse to carry through at a run. Another thing that helps us understand why a horse becomes defensive is when we measure the angles of our shoulders, our elbows, and our hands, and how many times it all boils down to physics and how much pressure is being accumulated and applied to a horse's mouth during a full run. Here's another angle where you can see how far this horse is tracking away from the turn. And when we really consider physics, you can see why things are not going to work out in his favor. My riding style is very light and my training techniques are non-conventional. They help me get horses like this one into the top 15 WPRA world standings on numerous occasions. So if you'd like my help with your particular horse, check out the link below. It's something called Review My Ride, where you send in your video just like Jordan, and I'm gonna help you measure the mechanics and figure out why your horse isn't working and come up with a custom game plan for a great next ride. My name's Kendra Dixon. I'm founder of the Stall High app, an online horse mentorship program where you can talk to an expert coach 5 nights a week for help with your personal horse. My team and I are here to help you have a great next ride, and we'll see you on Stall High.